Cyclops lead here in the third quarter against the KO Kings 14-7. Henches lines up in the shotgun with Hicks as the single back and Kelly, Craver, and Burks to the left. Henches takes the snap. He hands the ball off to Hicks to the left. Hicks slips a tackle in the backfield. He's got plenty of daylight and one defender to beat. He's at the 30, the 20, the 10.
Touchdown, Cyclops.
The Cyclops player of the game is Adam A-Train Thomas.